guys! This is a really quick video that I'm just doing on my phone, holding it in front of me, so I'm sorry if it's really shaky, but I just hit 50,000 words! Yay! National Novel Writing Month November is proud to certify Kerry Salzack, author of The Unwitting Thief, as a winner! Woo! Yeah, I'm 50,000 words into my book. That doesn't mean I'm finished. I'm gonna have to keep writing because there's quite a lot left. But I feel like my 50,000 word mark was quite a good mark because me and my dad are actually going to switch books and read them, and I ended on quite an important scene, so I think hopefully the cliffhanger will leave him wanting more. If it doesn't, then I've done something really wrong. So yeah. If you are still doing NaNoWriMo and you haven't hit the 50,000 word mark yet, you can do it. It's a pretty awesome feeling. It's quite tiring to hold the camera like this, and it's probably not very flattering. But yay, 50,000 words! Woo! I really don't know what to say. I'm really tired. I'm gonna go read a book. Yeah, I'm gonna go read a book. Enjoy the winners montage.
It's a celebration.